The 41-year-old makeup artist, who works on the likes of Strictly Come Dancing, made changes to her public Twitter profile over the weekend, choosing to switch her picture for a brand new selfie. The snap showed the pink-haired star with a cute angel filter gazing innocently at the camera sporting a polished makeup look. However, although she had clearly opted to change up her page, Lisa chose to keep her cover photo, which shows her and estranged husband Dant, 42, smiling in the sunshine together. The pair can be seen cuddling their beloved pet pooch Hurley as they beam for the camera, with the shot sitting in pride of place in full view of her 116,000 followers. Dant and Lisa confirmed their split in January after 11 years of marriage. Lisa has decided her marriage to Dant could be worth fighting for, a source for the Daily Star in a statement, the ITV favorites representative said. In response to the recent speculation in the media, Dant is very sad to announce that, after 11 years, he is ending his marriage to Lisa McPartlin. Dant asks for privacy at this difficult time, for both himself, Lisa and their immediate families. No further statement will be made. Over the weekend, reports emerged claiming Lisa Armstrong had decided to fight for her marriage to Dant McPartlin following his drink driving conviction. Lisa's gone through all the emotions you face when you have a difficult breakup, heartache, anger and disappointment, a source told the Daily Star. She's had time apart from Dant and it's given her a chance to reflect and think about the future. Lisa has decided the marriage could be worth fighting for, the insider added. She thinks getting a divorce anytime soon could be a mistake. Dant recently returned to rehab after being involved in a three-car collision in South London in March. He later pleaded guilty to drink driving and was convicted and sentenced to a 20-month driving ban and £86,000 fine. The insider told the publication Dant's road to recovery could mean a reunion for him and Lisa in the future. Dant and Lisa have known each other since they were just starting out, they said. Last night, Declan Donnelly was supported by his wife at the BAFTA TV Awards 2018 as Dant McPartlin gave the ceremony a miss. They have a lot of history and there is still a lot of love between them. December's sidekick has been keeping a low profile since his conviction and his absence meant it was the first time his partner attended the bash without him. December's pregnant other half Alia Stahl, 41, accompanied her famous husband, 42, instead, flaunting her blossoming baby bump in a dazzling sequin gown. The silver frock hugged her growing curves as she turned heads whilst costing up to December on the red carpet. Despite Dant's absence, December appeared in high spirits as he beamed for the camera, wrapping his arm tenderly around his wife's waist.